The Central Bank of Kenya Monetary Policy Committee is currently meeting to decide on the lending rate. The bi-monthly meet is expected to give direction on what percentage commercial banks will charge on loans over the next 2 months. Financial sector analysts are, however, divided on which direction this will take. Majority, however, are in favor of holding the rate at the current 9.5%.